Are you trying to lose weight? Did you know that, during moments like the one we are living now, when we stay at home because of a pandemic or when we are in the middle of a flu season, losing weight might not be the best thing to do? According to researchers, diets based on caloric restriction, like low-carb, Dukin, detox, cutting, and others that favor a reduction of caloric intake might harm your immunity and leave your body more vulnerable to viruses and bacteria. Besides that, a diet that is low in calories can also result in issues like anemia, deficiency of vitamins and minerals, and cause weakness, dizziness, lack of energy, and general malaise. If you have ever gone on a restrictive diet or one of the diets cited above, you know quite well how it can affect your body and even your mood. According to researchers, restrictive diets put your body in an alert state that affects the body as a whole, since they increase the release of cortisol, stress hormone, which inhibits some of the factors related to the immune response. The best thing for you is to unwrap less and peel more. So, in a time like the one we are living now, it is necessary to avoid these kinds of diets and seek specialized help for things like emotional eating, weight gain, excessive or compulsive overeating. Besides that, if you have the flu or a cold, eating healthily is even more necessary. Take your time and watch our video of shots that can contribute to your immunity. Try them and share your opinions with us. Hope you like our video.